The all-electric Jaguar Vision GT Coupé has been planned and created starting from the earliest stage, taking motivation from the brand's mind-blowing hustling genealogy. The notable C-Type and D-Type impact its daring modern plan, while Jaguar's I-Type 4 Formula E and I-Pace E-Trophy dashing vehicles give the specialized establishments to its inflexible hustling execution. Puma's group of creators were given finished artistic liberty to build up the ideal extents and excellent surfaces of this virtual Jaguar of things to come, giving gamers 1,020 PS, 750 kilowatts of force, 1,200 newton-meters of force, a 0 to 100 kilometers per hour season of under 2 seconds and totally adjusted taking care of, the Jaguar Vision GT Coupé will be on the beginning lattice for GT Sport fans from the finish of November. Number 1. Outside design. The impact of Jaguar's rich dashing family is obvious to find in the Vision GT Coupé's self-assured outside lines and incredible etched bumpers, which mirror those of the notorious Le Mans winning C-Type and D-Type hustling vehicles. Where these legacy Jaguars pushed the limits of optimal design and slowing down innovation, the Jaguar Vision GT Coupé highlights a deployable, dynamic air wing to advance energy effectiveness while creating the ideal measure of downforce. Wonderful shapes and intentional extents from three key vehicles in Jaguar's hustling legacy, the C-Type, D-Type and E-Type, have impacted the structure and illustrations of the Jaguar Vision GT Coupé. Revolutionary front bumpers are suggestive of the C-Type, the epic arrangement shape is propelled by the long nose, D-Type, and the quick and rich lodge indicates the lightweight E-Type. The Virtual Games EV is created from trial lightweight materials, with the light and hardened monocoque produced using carbon fiber composites and progressed aluminum compounds. This engaged lightweight development guarantees the Jaguar Vision GT Coupé weighs simply 1,400 kilograms and conveys close to 50-50 weight dispersion. The Vision GT Coupé is the main Jaguar to include the notorious leaper on the front grille. Somewhere else the noteworthy references proceed with the twin charging attachments flanking the back rump, propelled by Jaguar's progressive 1968 XJ Cantina. Number 2. Inside design. The inside of the Jaguar Vision GT Coupé has been intended to intertwine Jaguar's legacy with its contemporary inside way of thinking of reformist extravagance, virtue, driver center, and incredibly multifaceted subtleties, which are all permitted to inhale through the straightforwardness of the vehicle's plan. This determination of roused subtleties and creative, imaginative twists incorporate visualization innovation. The vehicle includes an onboard computerized reasoning framework tenderly named Kit-E, a friend that would work frameworks, an interface between the driver and machine to improve the passionate association with the car asterisk. This innovation can likewise show other helpful data to the driver in an assortment of configurations, including three-dimensional guides and fundamental vehicle information. The cockpit has been made to envelope the driver, making a dashing encounter suggestive of Jaguar's Le Mans winning D-types. It likewise includes expanded reality advanced side glass for upgraded vision either side of the vehicle, the glass having the option to feature risk and hindrances, in this manner expanding driver discernment. Praising this, in front of the driver is a straightforward data group, showing three-dimensional data aroused by famous Smith's measures, with aft vision incorporated either side in the screen's basic wrapped plan, all in wonderful eyeline of the street ahead. An interesting soundscape has additionally been made to drench the driver in an unadulterated Jaguar hustling experience. Driven by the group liable for the Jaguar IPACE soundtrack, the Vision GT Coupé's unmistakable sound was made utilizing shiny new chronicles of the 1957 Le Mans platform completing 603, long nose D-Type. Its race-spec 3.8-liter XK motor gives an interesting layer, controlled and woven into a cutting-edge and unmistakable electric soundtrack. Number 3. Execution. To make the Jaguar Vision GT Coupé's firm hustling execution, the plan group approached a similar Panasonic Jaguar racing engineers who lead the plan and advancement of the brand's I-Type 4 Formula E and I-Pace E-Trophy race vehicles. The vehicle is controlled by three amazing, minimized engines, one driving both front wheels, the other two driving a back tire each, which together produce a joined 1,020 PS, 750 kilowatts, and 1,200 newton-meters. Players will be impelled from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in under 2 seconds and on to a most extreme speed of more than 200 miles per hour. The Jaguar Vision GT will be accessible for players to download in Gran Turismo Sport for the Sony PlayStation 4 from the finish of November and will initially be driven by rivals in the most recent round of Sony's Gran Turismo World Tour occasion at the Tokyo Motor Show, Japan, from the 26th to the 27th of October. While we're persistently trusting that Jaguar will bring back the XJ Leader as an electric vehicle, the Tata Motors claimed British brand is showing another EV, yet this one in fact isn't genuine. That is on the grounds that the low-through hypercar included here is an unrealistic fantasy depicting a zero discharges, superior monster we'll just find in the Gran Turismo computer game 1 year from now. The smooth Vision Gran Turismo SV takes the state of an electric race vehicle profiting by the Formula E mastery acquired by the Jaguar Racing Group. It has been grew only in the virtual domain and consummated utilizing the most recent reproduction instruments to refine the body and bring the drag coefficient down to just 0.398. That probably won't appear to be noteworthy contrasted with street vehicles, for example, the Mercedes CLA, 0.23. However, for a race vehicle, Jaguar brings up its strikingly low figure.